Okay, as we continue to do powers, we've done multiplication of powers, we've done division of powers, we've done powers to the power of zero, where that turns into a one, and we've even done fractional powers. But what about this one? We're doing negative powers, and in this one we have a to the power of minus 3. So here's the theory. A to the power of minus 3 simply means 1 over a to the positive 3. So what just happened? It basically means the a, or the prime numeral, goes to the denominator on the bottom. The minus 3 goes over here and turns into a positive 3, and we stick a 1 on the top. In other words, we reciprocate it. So that's basically the theory. Let's do an example one with an actual number. So let's say we have, for example, 4 to the power of minus 2. And they want us to solve that negative power. Basically, it means all we have to do is throw a 1 on the top, bring the 4 to the bottom, and then that minus 2, drag and drop it right over there, and it becomes positive 2. And then that also gets transferred into the final answer, which is 4 squared, which is 4 fours are 16. And that's our answer.
Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.